Good morning, everyone. This is Soni Patnaik from Derivative Desk. Nifty futures closed at 8843.65, losing 0.46%, with decrease in open interest to the tune of 0.68%, indicating long unwinding position. It closed at a premium of 12 points compared to previous day's premium of 17 points. India VIX is at 13.24, with Nifty ATM call option IV quoting at 8.67 and Nifty ATM put option IV quoting at 12.29. FIs were buyers in index futures to the tune of 386 crores, sellers in index options to the tune of 634 crores, and sellers in stock future to the tune of 349 crores. FIs were net sellers to the tune of 783 crores. Long builder position was seen in Godrej Industries and NIIT Tech, whereas short builder was seen in ALBK, Bata India and NHPC. As we enter the expiry week, highest open interest is still concentrated at 9,000 call and 8,500 put for the current expiry. Thank you.